She healed herself. She doesn't seem like the most altruistic. She's playing for Hatch. She's not going to save anyone. Let's see if I can get this guy to... see if I can get him to wiggle off hook. We'll save him instead of Elodie. If he can, Toby. Am I crazy, or do scratch marks just disappear? Don't answer that. Take me to Elodie. She didn't save you, I saved you. Like, when's he gonna figure it out?
Thank you.
I have an idea how we can find Elodie. Call me crazy, but I have an idea. Here we are. Now we'll put you in the basement. See if anyone saves you. And how did she get up? And she's off to hiding again. Oh, she's healed. But didn't she do this before? Worried about healing herself rather than saving her teammate. I feel like this dude's gonna bleed out on the floor now. And I lost track of him. I don't know where he is. Alright, Elodie has to die for real. He went and saved her. She left him to bleed on the floor. Unless they're a Swift. Unless they're a team and then they're telling each other, oh, let me die on the floor or something. Useless. Hatch is not going to be up there. Well, that settles that. She didn't want to do anything. She didn't save anyone. She was doing gens. Hiding, wasting time, letting people bleed out, letting people die on hook. I saved Renato. Thank you. I mean, I was gonna sit there and think. I was gonna say, like, maybe Elodie is a new survivor, just scared or something, sort of like a baby. But for one, she's got all purple perks, and secondly, she's literally prestige 76, and she picked that map. So, yeah, she needed to get strangled.